Alright folks, it's Jonathan here, and this is totally and utterly a different competition because me being one of the judges, I'm going to basically show you that I am playing quite a big part in this and watching every video. This is how it looks from a judge's point of view. That's what we've got there, the marks, and we can give marks accordingly. Now the reason I'm showing you this guy here, I just take my hat off to him, okay? He's DJ Architect, and the guy basically is using a ghetto blaster and a turntable. He's lowering and higher the volume of the actual ghetto blaster and lowering and higher the volume of the turntable. The turntable presumably is through these speakers here, and the actual sound you can hear through the ghetto blaster is just through the ghetto blaster. And all I can say is, well done mate, you are doing one hell of a good job. Apparently he's only been DJing since January. He's only 13, just turned 14, so I see a bright future for this guy, okay? So just to let you know, we're looking, but do us a favour, give this guy a comment, alright? And listen to his set, because what he's doing with the gear he's got is fantastic, alright? Thank you for watching. Ladies and gentlemen, practice and enjoy.